If you guys would like a job in the cannabis industry, there might be some job openings. If you are interested, let me know.
You need a badge.
You gotta get a badge. They will do a background check on you.
We don't do
that. But if you want to trim marijuana for 8 hours a day,
for $10 an hour, where's
buddy?
Feeling down. Derek told me that he named a certain body member, that body part, Pink Floyd, but he didn't.
Marley.
I do a little bit of Marley.
A little. All the time, but it's a good tune. Anyway, probably like it.
Thank you. want to get something to eat? There's food downstairs. You want to get something to eat? Please, we do ask that you donate for the church so we can keep this thing going. And after they close down at 9:30, go to Monkey Barrel, get yourself a beer, play some video games, and I'll be performing out there tonight. It's the Monkey Barrel. We'll see you guys later. See you next week. Tell your friends about us. Thank you. Thank you, Jeremy. You're awesome. Jeremy's going to play some music. So actually, if you guys do want to stick around, these guys are going to continue playing music for you. I got to get it rolling.
Thank you.
mic is open. Come. Okay, yeah, this is the first one I can work. Right? Am I right? Different people has that song.